No, if you don't have a vlog channel, your life is purposeless. Your life is just for That's other people's missing. Vlogs.
That exactly how I feel. I feel used by these guys all the time.
That's what...
I shouldn't be saying that. Bye, Montu bhai.
Bye, Vidika.
मुझे भी लेके चलना.
सिर्फ स्मार्ट लोग को
अलाउड है. तो तू कैसे अलाउड है? वाह, खुश मुंडे जा रहे फाइनली.
हाँ.
बहुत खुश.
बहुत खुश.
शांति थोड़ा दो दिन का मम्मी को वेकेशन मिलेगा. हमेशा का रिचुअल पापा आज फॉलो करेंगे. पापा पता नहीं क्या ही मजा आता है उससे. तो जिम चलो पापा, मैं लेके जाती हूँ. मुंडा ये न्यू बैग लिया कि फ्री में मिला कि गिफ्ट कैसे क्या
फ्री में नहीं मिला, शॉपिंग करने में मिला. वो
कितना शॉपिंग करना पड़ता है कि बैग मिलता है.
इतने ब्यूटी प्रोडक्ट्स हैं, वो कौन यूज करता है? तू ही तो यूज करती है. फायदा तो कुछ होता नहीं है पर
आखिर में तू ब्यूटी प्रोडक्ट मेरे लिए लाता लगाता तो खुद ही है, तो कैसे मेरे पे फायदा होगा?
इतनी सुंदर है कि तेरे को जरूरत नहीं है.
चल चल चल.
अरे सुंदर है तू.
अरे इसको काम है मम्मा कोई व्लॉग करना होगा. पापा का अब नहीं चलता है. बस पापा उसको लेके जाने दो अभी.
भाई भाई तेरा अभी आंसर देना हमारे क्वेश्चन आंसर.
पापा आशीर्वाद भी क्या देते हैं? आंसर देना भाई, आंसर देना. क्या आशीर्वाद?
देखो सब काम मुंडे. अब लॉक लगन जैसा काम तो मुंडे कर सकते ना. पैकिंग से लेके सब आपसे करवाता है. कुछ है कि नहीं, मम्मी पापा का उम्र हो गया, अभी भी काम कराता है उनसे. शर्म ही नहीं आती. शर्म है कि नहीं? सब पैकिंग का काम सब मम्मी पापा.
और खुद तो कितने बजे उठी आज? 12 बजे उठी है दोपहर में.
यार पापा अभी तो एग्जाम खत्म
ठीक है, मैं रोज उठता हूँ तो एक दिन उठी चलता है.
बाय. अरे सामान क्या अभी वो भी हम लेके आए मुंटे. क्या चल रही?
तूने कुछ काम नहीं किया ना? चल सामान
लेके. मैं बहुत बड़ा काम कर रही हूँ, व्लॉग ले रही हूँ उसका.
सामान उतारो कुली. चलो
सागर भाई पहुँच गए चेन्नई, तू अभी तक नहीं पहुँचा. ऐसे क्या
हुआ? मेरा फाइट ऐसा थंबनेल.
क्यों फाइट हो गया? इसलिए नहीं
सागर, इसलिए मैं पहले चला.
और समय भी आ रहा है ना?
नहीं समय समय का भी फाइट हो गया मेरे साथ.
क्या ये वर्ल्ड कप क्या फाइट फाइट में खेल रहा है अभी? वर्ल्ड कप सॉरी ओलंपिया.
तू एक महीने पुराना जीवी है तू. अभी किसने इतना एग्जाम दिया कि उसको आधा कभी वर्ल्ड कप ही चल रहा है उसके दिमाग
में?
मामा खुद भी मेडिकल स्टूडेंट डर बोल रही है.
चलो खुली, चलो बैग उठाओ, चलो 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 नीचे काम करो जरा. बाय मम्मा.
बाय मम्मा.
बाय. थैंक यू. टेक केयर. यस.
बाय.
बाय. थैंक यू.
बाय. ऑल द बेस्ट.
लेट हुआ ना मेरे को फ्लाइट के लिए.
सॉरी. बाय. टेक केयर. गले लगा के जाओ.
पापा का एक्साइटमेंट लेवल जीरो.
मैसेज करना.
हाँ अभी अभी लिफ्ट बंद करने दे.
नाय
रे. बाय.
आई एम एट द एयरपोर्ट नाउ अबाउट टू बोर्ड द फ्लाइट टू चेन्नई. फाइनली लैंडेड इन चेन्नई. All set to go up. Heading to hotel. Very hungry. Let's go.
Yeah. Already crazy traffic as we leave the airport.
Ama. कैसे हो?
बढ़िया बढ़िया. I thought मैं तो vlog भूल ही गया. मैं भी mobile पर विदित मतलब विदित theory भी नहीं भूलता है, vlog भी नहीं भूलता है, सब कुछ करता है.
आप भूल गए भाई, आप भूल गए.
क्या?
मेरे को मेरे साथ आने वाले थे, आप भूल गए. वो आपने पहला फ्लाइट लेके निकल गए मुंबई से, ये याद है मुझे.
माय फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी ऑलवेज गोज टू माय वाइफ. ठीक है देन विद इट.
हां तो क्या वो तुम दोनों साथ में आ सकते हो ना? ये क्या वाइफ कार्ड नहीं प्ले कर सकते इधर? नहीं नहीं यू कैन नॉट प्ले द वाइफ कार्ड.
बट कैसा लग रहा है?
हैप्पी टीचर्स डे सागर सर.
अरे
थैंक यू फॉर इंप्रूविंग चेस ऑफ मिलियंस ऑफ पीपल.
Yeah, I'm very grateful. But विदित ये तूने कौन सा हेयर कट किया है?
मिलिट्री कट. मैं आई एम हियर ऑन अ मिशन तो मैंने एकदम मिलिट्री कट.
ये ऐसा मतलब हेयर कट है एकदम ही.
दिस इज जस्ट टू रिमाइंड मी दैट आई एम हियर फॉर अ मिशन. यू नो
मिशन टू प्ले वेल, तो ये मिलिट्री कट उसके लिए.
अमेजिंग. बट इट्स ऑलरेडी 9:45 एंड एज यू कैन सी द इंडियन टीम इज इनसाइड मेनी पीपल. सो विदित, इट्स टाइम फॉर यू टू ईट.
या
यू कैन व्लॉग लेटर.
या Later. What is the devilish plan? What is the devilish plan that you have cooked up now?
Can you describe Vidit in two words?
Yeah, he is intelligent anyhow. And very joyful when I see the videos. It's
thank you.
Yeah,
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Kaisa lag raha
hai? Very cool. Didn't expect it. That was nice. We are very privileged to get a tour by Tanya of the playing hall.
So this is where we enter from. Guys, that's where Sagar is streaming from, Anish, and we're gonna stream bomb in just a bit. But first we'll do the board.
Yes.
This is a reception where Vidit will sit and welcome everyone.
Captain se seedha receptionist bana
diya. He's been promoted after last year's gold medal. And this is the playing hall.
Nice.
And this is our super messy training room, guys.
Unse kya analyze kar rahe the? Nice.
Arey yaar.
Koi to bahut ganda meet ho raha hai. But yaar bahut acha hai. Bahut acha hai. Good place to train, chill. Acha hai yaar jagah. Bahut sahi hai.
Bahut sahi hai.
Hey guys, are you preparing for one of India's most competitive exams? Yes. मैं बात कर रहा हूँ नीट यूजी की. आई हैव सीन वेरिका गिव दैट एग्जाम व्हेन शी वाज परसुइंग हर करियर इन मेडिकल फील्ड एंड आई नो इट्स वेरी हेक्टिक बट डू नॉट वरी, आई हैव अ सॉल्यूशन फॉर यू. एज यू नो, इंडियाज लार्जेस्ट ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन प्लेटफॉर्म इज अन एकेडमी एंड दे हैव अ वन स्टॉप सॉल्यूशन फॉर ऑल योर नीट यूजी प्रिपरेशन. So what is so special about it? One thing which really caught my attention was that you can get one-on-one interaction with the mentors, and they have the best mentors out there. And not only that, you can pick which mentor you want. According to your own convenience, you can schedule the classes. If you take the Iconic subscription, you get all these facilities as well. And they have very structured courses. They cover like the entire syllabus. There'll be PDFs provided for you, like for notes and stuff. There are going to be live poll and quizzes. And language is also not a bad barrier because it's in 12 plus languages. If you're looking for a solution for your NEET UG and you know it's very tough, competitive, so I think this can really help you out. And if you use the code VG10, you can get 10% off also on it. So all the best. I'm sure this will help you out.
We are going to bomb Sagar's stream if he's streaming yahan pe. We have some devilish plans. Let's see. Tanya, kaise darane wali usko?
So he has a stream with Anish. There's clearly no dearth of entertainment. Do we still think we want to give him content?
Exactly. Ruin stream as usual.
Yeah, so we're going for stream bombing, guys.
Hello, 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 hello.
What's up?
Hello. Ruining your stream for content.
Anish is saying, this is my content, not yours.
Tanya, are you also starting vlogs? Are you starting vlogs?
No,
because
no,
if you don't do...
I'm just featuring in them. I'm just featuring in them.
No, but you know, if you don't have a vlog channel, your life is purposeless. Your life is just for
that's
other people's
missing.
Vlogs.
That, exactly how I feel. I feel used by these guys all the time.
That's what...
I shouldn't be saying that.
What was that?
This is why I don't do vlogs. This is why I don't do streams. Anish is speechless.
Yeah, I think I got my vlog content, so I'm very relaxed now. I can just chill.
Sagar bhai, no copyright, please. Sagar bhai, we are friends, okay? It's mutual.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see.
But I just realized that this is an actual in real life raid. Like, that's
yeah,
so unique, no? That's never been done before.
Yeah,
in
yeah.
real life, we raid. Usually we raid the channel, but
that's
now we directly raid the streaming room.
Anish, he reached the hotel like what, 2 hours ago.
And I've not even went to my room.
Ever since then, he's been vlogging.
Like, yeah. He walked into the hotel with the camera on. Vidit met a fan, by the way. I have to go, that is true. Crazy story, okay? So Vidit's of course busy vlogging and someone in the lift said, "Are you Vidit?" And yeah.
Yeah, surprised, yeah.
He was surprised, nice. Really sweet guy, yeah? I mean,
Vidit was surprised or the guy was surprised?
All of us were surprised.
Everyone was surprised.
And then he's like, "Can I get your autograph?" And then Vidit gives me his phone and is like, "Can you vlog this?"
No, I didn't.
I didn't give you my phone. And then the guy said,
"Sorry, Vidit, I'm not news. Your fan anymore."
Fake news. Come in the vlog.
You will see the vlog. You guys will see that vlog and you will see who's faking it.
You know, Vidit, this finger pains a lot because he always holds like his phone like this somehow. And he's become such a pro at this. Doing this.
Okay, not just that. While the phone was pointing at Sagar, it was on selfie. So actually, it's still recording with it.
Jude.
He's always thinking about content. You know, I was with him in a restaurant in Georgia. We had such a great time. And someone says, "Oh my God, we're wasting such content here." You know, and I'm like,
You're just having a good time, man. You know what happened? There was a waiter. Okay. And he became very friendly. And then he started acting about all Indian movies and like all the actors in Georgia. In Russia. So I thought, oh, this would have been great if we could have captured this in the vlog like this. Like, you know, he was doing acting of all
but
the Indian
movies. Does it happen to you like you're playing against, let's say, Durar Baili Wasif, yeah, in the pre-quarterfinals, and you make a winning move and then your opponent does like, oh, and you are like, "Oh my God, if only I can vlog this part." You know, like.
But actually, to be honest, I'll make a confession. I have bought his course and it's actually good. All jokes aside.
Which one? Dragon?
Dragon, Night of both I bought.
Yes, I paid Vidit to say it, but I never believed if you actually say it. Amazing.
But it's actually good. Like, you can see that Anish might troll or something, but when it comes to chess, he's good.
Vidit was like, "Okay, 10 minutes of content received, now time to give back something."
Kya Sagar bhai?
Tanya, everyone's asking, do you have sanitizer or something?
Multiple.